This application is designed to help you manage graphic settings, primarily for virtual reality. While the game does offer presets, it doesn't allow you to save specific settings like anti-aliasing and post-processing, nor does it support external enhancements like ReShade. You have the ability to create custom presets. For instance, you can create a unique setting for a challenging night race in the rain at Le Mans, and another for a sunny day drive in beginner events. With the latest updates, the game now uses OpenComposite by default, translating internal OpenVR calls to OpenXR. This update also altered the exposure in VR, which you might want to fine-tune using a custom lookup table provided within this application. Here, you can see the VR-Sharp preset in action. This preset utilizes fine-grained contrast adaptive sharpening and a custom-made LUT that desaturates highlights while enhancing lower brightness values. The result is a clear, pleasing, and realistic view from the cockpit. It's important to note that this preset is specifically designed for VR and should not be applied to desktop rendering, as the exposure settings differ between the two. The built-in replay manager, which allows you to navigate your replay library with ease. You can sort and filter replays by race or qualifying sessions, batch delete them, or watch them back. Additionally, you can select a specific graphics preset to enhance your viewing experience with higher fidelity settings when starting a replay from within the app. We'll also show you how to browse through race results and quickly jump to any incidents that occurred during the event, making it easy to review key moments.